Look, my bitch is all bad, my niggas all real. I ride in his dick in some big tall heels. Big fat checks, big large bills. Run out, flip like 10 car wheels. Cold ass bitch, I give raw shoes.
Hey you guys, I'm back again with another hair tutorial. Yay! I'm going to be doing a drawstring ponytail from Sensationals. Yeah, check out the shrinkage. These are the oils that I'm using in my hair for now. My hair was already pre-greased.
Not your average showgirl. Allow Miss Taylor to sing the blues.
So I'm also going to blow out my hair to get it more straight, because the texture of the hair that I got is not like really kinky or curly. It's more on the straight wavy side. But wait, let's take a moment and look at this growth. I cut most of my hair off back in maybe October, November, and it's been growing so much. I'm finally taking better care of it. Oh shit, malfunction. My bad you guys, about to fix that back right up. So I'm about to flat iron only around the perimeter of my hair, because it's already pretty much straight from blow drying. Also, don't forget your edges either. Now I'm going to put all of that into a ponytail.
I believe.
And I'm going to use Design Sleek Edges. This is indeed my favorite edge control. Usually when I'm doing sleek ponytails, I usually use Eco Gel. But Eco Gel, it makes, I guess it's like more like a water base, so it's gonna wave my hair back up, and I don't want my hair to be waved back up. Cause I also put the edge control all over my hair. I put like a nice amount, rub my hands together, then I rub it throughout the hair. There's a certain way you have to apply it in your hair, so it won't get that white, cakey residue. And spray with Gots to Be spray, and you're gonna put on a scarf to hold everything in place. And finally, this is the hair that I'm using. Sensations Instant Pony in Love Light. I got it in the color 99J. It's like a slight burgundy, dark burgundy color. But I am going to say this hair does tangle like bad. So combs, two combs and a drawstring. But I'll just wear this hair just for a quick in-between styles. But this is not going to last a long time. Like, it tangles horribly. But it's cute, I guess. I got it from my local beauty supply store that was actually going out of business, so everything was like 50-75% off, so you know I had to jump on it.
Save your tears, honey! You're a motherfucking diva!
And so this is the final look. I'm also gonna have a makeup video right after. Like I said, the hair is very cute. I do love the curl pattern, but the only thing is it does tangle a lot. and I just put that hair in and it's already tangling. But other than that, it's cute. You can wear it just for, like, you know, like a quick style until you get your hair done again. So I'll probably wear it about a week and, you know, get me a new wig. I already got a wig in the mail that I am going to do a review. Please like, share, subscribe, follow me on Instagram at XOXO_mochachino. And bye.